somebody.
Interviewing one of my favorite models and celebrity and also a TV presenter, but I want to find out something more about her. What's your name and what did you do?
My name is Natalia Kapchuk, and it's a great pleasure to see you today here in London. It's a beautiful day. Mm-hmm. So let's start with my modeling career that mm-hmm. I started at the age of 14.
Like yesterday.
Exactly. So I was discovered by a fashion designer in Russia. Mm-hmm. I was walking in the street and she said, like, I want you to be in my show. And I was 14 and I said, I was with my mother and I asked, like, can I do this? She's like, yeah, why not?
Why
so
not?
So that's how it started. And then a couple of beauty pageant competitions follow after that. And
because you have won a few pageants.
Yeah. I was Miss Siberia. I started to do TV presenting. Mm-hmm. And also I was in a couple of movies and in TV series. If you have heard of Meet the Russians.
Oh, yeah.
A couple of movies. And I also co-produced one movie. Mm-hmm. And was doing some music videos, TV commercials, catwalks.
Hold on a second. I recently see in your Instagram some pictures of a music video. What was that all about?
This is the last very exciting thing I've done. It is a music video for Bollywood.
Oh.
So it's a new movie that is coming. And this video clip, it will open the film. Mm-hmm. And also it will be on MTV and on YouTube everywhere.
And what is the name of the musician or the singer?
No, you know, the thing is, I will do the lip sync. I was doing all the lip sync, and the main star in this clip, so I had to learn Hindi.
Oh my God.
So I was preparing really hard for this, so I was learning the song, so I can speak a little bit. Mm-hmm. So, and I was doing dancing, I was taking the lessons for mm-hmm. pronunciation and for dancing, and we were filming like 16 hours. We were filming two
days. But you were looking fantastic.
It was very, very
exciting. I'm going to actually
exciting.
Put some and of those pictures right now mm-hmm. when we are talking about it, so people will know what we are actually saying.
Yeah, I can't wait. I was just talking to the producer, and he was just telling you like, how is it going? So I can't wait to see the final result. I mm-hmm. think it will look very beautiful.
And what is next for Natalia?
What is next? I want to, maybe I will enter Bollywood.
Really?
Let's see how the things go. And I want to do more movies. And you know, Cannes Film Festival is my favorite time of the year. Mm-hmm. And it's like, I have met so many amazing people there and like so many amazing events. Mm-hmm. I know, you
well,
know that.
We work with the Majestic Hotel and we have a studio in there.
We were doing in Majestic, actually we were doing an event for, because I also have, with my partner, we have a concierge company, mm-hmm. lifestyle management and business concierge. Uh-huh. So part of all this modeling and presenting and movies, I have a business, so I'm also a businesswoman.
That's fantastic. So that's how it should be.
Yeah, I have an amazing business partner, Veronica Varonina. She runs a business here in London mm-hmm. and also opened office in Montenegro. Mm-hmm. And I'm running the office in Dubai, so we do lifestyle management and business concierge. Oh. We also do lots of event management.
So if someone wants to contact you then for that particular company, how they can do that? What is the website?
We have a website. It's called The Anonymous.
So you're going to see that here.
Anonymous.com. Mm-hmm. So we can see what we are doing, mm-hmm. but we keep everything anonymous.
Well, guys,
because
so you
our clients are very
exclusive
and very important people.
Okay, well, so if people know now about her, about modeling, acting, actually about everything, a little bit about everything, but we have a lot of connections with maybe movie directors, so now you have a new star
I
next to me.
Stick to you.
So now you know, if someone wants to know or contact her, you can do that. This is her email address and everything in detail. So thank you so much for talking to us
nice
today.
Talking to you.
And that was Art Infusion. Someone like you.
Have heard of Meet the Russians?
Oh yes,
a couple of movies, and I also co-produced one movie, and was doing some music videos, TV commercials, catwalks.
Well, hold on a second. I recently see in your Instagram some pictures of a music video. What was that about?
This is the last very exciting thing I've done. It is a music video for Bollywood.
Oh,
so it's a new movie that is coming. And this video clip, it will open the film, and also it will be on MTV and on YouTube everywhere.
And what is the name of the musician or the singer?
No, you know, the thing is, I will do the lip sync. I was doing all the lip sync, and the main star in this clip, so I had to learn Hindi.
Oh my God!
So I was preparing really hard for this, so I was learning the song, so I can speak a little bit. So and I was doing dancing, I was taking the lessons for
today. We are here interviewing one of my favorite models and celebrity and also a TV presenter, but I want to find out something more about her. What's your name and what did you do?
My name is Natalia Kapchuk, and it's a great pleasure to see you today here in London. It's a beautiful day. Let's start with my modeling career that I started at the age of 14.
Like yesterday.
Exactly. So I was discovered by a fashion designer in Russia. I was walking in the street and she said, I want you to be in my show. And I was 14 and I said, I was with my mother and I asked, can I do this? She's like, yeah, why not?
Why
so
not?
So that's how it started. And then a couple of beauty pageant competitions follow after that. And
Because you have won a few pageants.
Yeah. I was Miss Siberia. I started to do TV presenting. And also I was in a couple of movies and in TV series. Pronunciation and for dancing and we were filming 16 hours. We were filming two
days. But you were looking fantastic.
It was very, very
exciting. I'm going to
actually
put some of those pictures right now when we are talking about it so people will know what we are
actually
saying.
Yeah, I can't wait. I was just talking to the producer and he was just telling you how is it going? So I can't wait to see the final result. I think it will look very beautiful.
And what is next for Natalia?
What is next? I want to, maybe I will enter Bollywood.
Really?
Let's see how the things go. And I want to do more movies. And Cannes Film Festival is my favorite time of the year. And it's I have met so many amazing people there, and so many amazing events. I know you know
well,
that.
We work with the Majestic Hotel, and we have a studio in there.
We were doing in Majestic. Actually, we were doing an event for, because I also with my partner we have a concierge company, lifestyle management and business concierge. So part of all this modeling and presenting and movies, I have a business, so I'm also a businesswoman.
That's fantastic. So that's how it should be.
Yeah, I have an amazing business partner, Veronica Varonina. She runs a business here in London and also opened office in Montenegro. And I'm running the office in Dubai, so we do lifestyle management and business concierge. We also do lots of event management.
So if someone wants to contact you then for that particular company, how they can do that? What is the website?
We have a website. It's called The Anonymous.
So you're going to see that here.
anonymous.com, mm-hmm. so we can see what we are doing. Mm-hmm. And but we keep everything anonymous.
Well, guys, so
because
you
our clients are very
exclusive
and very important people.
Okay. Well, so if people know now about her, about modeling, acting. Actually, about everything, a little bit about everything. But we have a lot of connections with maybe movie directors. So now you have a new star
I
next
have to
me.
Stick to you.
So now, you know, if someone wants to.
Somebody.